Hello, and welcome to Capital Management's intraday update on Dolr Yen. Dolr Yen remains in the downtrend to test and break the 86.95 low for an ideal 85.70 target. However, as minor 87.40 holds in the short term, there is a risk of more consolidation and a slightly larger correction to a Sequels A target of 88.60. Look then to resell this rally, expecting 88.75 to cap but against the key 90.05 pivot for a breakdown through 87.40 to accelerate short-term weakness. Good luck and have a great day.